we have crazy life. When you do 150 days of travel a year, you need to find an exhaust. Where you get rid of everything, you know? Where you literally force yourself to forget about anything. Business, cancer, pulsed electromagnetic fields, whatsoever, you know? And that's why I found my best half through racing. She was a car racer even before me, before I started, but she did the crazy thing. She was in hill climb, which I, when we were together, I took her out from this because I could not see this. So many rocks, so many trees. That's a no-go because I really want to share my life with her, not only a few days or a couple of months or years. So I brought her into circuit racing because I'm a Formula racer, and yeah, we raced. This is the fourth season now. We start the fourth season together. The cool thing is we race in the same series. So we are actually opponents on the track, which is sometimes, as long as I'm faster than her, it's okay. But yeah, I'm just blessed that I have such a wonderful woman on my side who is not only racing with me, but also is in the business and taking care of the money, which I sometimes regret because that's another story, that's another lecture. Well, that's her and that's me, so just to give a little bit of an idea. Yeah, this is, we have a good life, but we appreciate it because I think this is the most important thing. If you have good things going on in your life, you will always value them when you really appreciate every day you can be on this planet. Believe me, I do it, you know. I did this business, I developed this business out of my personal experience. I wasn't a scientist, I wasn't a physicist, I had a very good basic education. However, I could never calculate the sawtooth profile, waveforms which are coming out here, but I told my engineers what they have to do, and they did it. And I was able to tell them what to do because I educated myself years and years and years, and it's not stopping, it's an ongoing process. And right now, after 21 years, we have a global operation with offices in Asia, in North America, in Europe. We are the world leader in this for in this technology for home use, sixth generation products, exciting new products in the making. So there's a lot going on, and yeah, I'm just very thankful for my cancer, because without my cancer, I would probably, I don't know, be a sports trainer or whatsoever. And would not have the possibility to get to know all of you all over the world, and that